Ladies and gentlemen, please remain in your seats as the President and First Lady and Vice President and Second Gentleman depart.